matin très tôt, le laboratoire CERFIC de Conakry a confirmé la présence du virus Ebola. Donc cette situation met la Guinée en situation d'épidémie d'Ebola.
Yesterday, authorities in Guinea declared a separate outbreak of Ebola in the town of Gueke in the southeast of the country. So far, 3 cases have been confirmed among 6 people who reported Ebola-like symptoms after attending a funeral in late January. 2 have since died, while the other 4 are being treated in hospital.